I'm Slug Stove. I travel to the ends of Earth and have survived even the toughest of UCs, from the stoners at Berkeley to the socially dead wasteland of San Diego. I've finally made it to the most dangerous of all the UCs, UC Strong Calves. In this program, I'll be drawing on the lessons of my most demanding experiences. I've battled the elements, consumed the unimaginable, and I'm willing to do whatever it takes to survive. It's easy to get lost here in the desolate wasteland of the McHenry Labyrinth. If I can't find my way out by nightfall, there's a chance we might get locked in, and it might not be worth the risk.
In this desolate wasteland, it's hard to come across sources of water, so you must be willing to do whatever must be done to survive. I'm going to drink my own piss. The hatch. Just how mother used to make it. You actually want me to finish this? Alright. Well, I'm hydrated and I'm ready to go. Come on!
Do you see that? Are we rolling?
Yeah.
It's a spermophilus curiae, indigenous to these parts.
Can I pick a squirrel?
It's a spermophilus curiae.
Why don't you just call it a squirrel?
That's what I just said, a spermophilus curiae. That's why they paid me the big bucks and you're behind the camera. All right, what we have got here is a contraption in order to capture the Spermophilus scurridae, otherwise commonly known as the ground squirrel.
Oh, so now you call it a squirrel?
Now, for the nights to come, we're going to want some nutrients in order to survive. What we have right here is a contraption in order to capture the Spermophilus scurridae. And if you just so happen to have a 7-day meal plan, they especially love the taste of dining hall food. So we place this right in here. Bam. Now we wait. Come on! Well, look at what we caught here. Let's see the prize. Oh my goodness. It's a Homo sapiens starving studenticus. They're indigenous to these parts, but their diet usually consists of cup noodles and free pizza. Oh my goodness. Look at the fat on this one. Well, as you can tell, the starving studenticus managed to escape my grasp, but it's all right, cause catch us in the next episode where we track the elusive loop bus. Come on!
just how mother used to make it.